Nice and early morning. Currently coming up to 5:30. So, like I said before, I'm training for the Mornaway Ultramarathon in June. So, trying to get in lots of runs now rather than just the cycling. So, this morning, what I'm doing is actually running to work. So, rather than cycling to work like I have been doing, I've been started to drive in one day, take my bike into work. Which allows me to run in the next day and cycle home. So that's what I'm doing now. So tend to leave at 5:30. It gets me in work for about 8 o'clock, so that I'm not rushed. So that's the plan today. It's really dark outside, and well, I haven't been out, so I don't know how cold it is, but I think it's okay temperature-wise. So I'm gonna head off. Obviously, the clocks change at the weekend there, so it'll not be getting as bright as early as last week's run. But it'll be grand time getting to work, and actually, it's all lit road, so I don't need any head torch on, which is great. Yeah, so here we go.
Still pretty dark, as you can see. First section was too dark to film. I should have had a head torch, to be totally honest. But all good. All street lights now, so. See, all street lights now, so just keep plodding on. Coming into the tunnel. We'll be right back. right at work there. So, work is issued in Flick. North University is joining to campus. It's about 26 kilometers, 27 kilometers. Yeah, so, excuse me, run. It's now just after 8 o'clock. I'm heading to the sports centre now to use the health suite, which means the 3-degree plunge pool and the jacuzzi, and then I'll go out for the day. So yeah, that's my run of my one a week commute. The rest of the week will be mostly bike.